If unsa ba to Stan, no? Big hand to Stanley. From Diamond Suites and Residences, event sponsors for the PressCon, most of them first time na sulod yun sa Diamond Suites. Can we have from the Diamond Suite, Naba? And they are also giving out overnight stays sa Makadaog. And by the way, Virginia is giving tanan packs no to all the 23. Ang tanan yun, tagaan sa Virginia. Kakita mo, wala ko kaila sa mga 23 ka-winners. That's because of Salon de Rose. Asa na tong pinakagwapa nila GM? Si Miss Marlene, she's around. I saw her earlier. You know, during the pre-selection, Marlene was telling me, nag-concentrate ko sa ilang mga buhok. Di nakakailaan ni nila sa final yun. And you're correct, Miss Marlene, when I saw the girls, wala na ko kaila yun. You did a very good job. And the red logo direct sales, si Miss Elaine. Where's Miss Elaine? She also taught personality development training. So, kamong mga silingan sa atong mga kandidato, makakita na muna na nag-change din ni si among silingan. Okay, nausab na na siya'y training manggod sa personality. No? So, red logo. Big hand to red logo. Big hand to Salon de Rose. Wako kakoan ganina. Okay. And later, you will see their total transformation because Gaisano Grand Malls provided the gowns and the earrings. Can I'd like to acknowledge Miss Esther. She's here representing the Gaisano Grand. Ang mga kandidato, sila gyud ang nag-choose sa ilang mga sanina. They had fitting, gitarong gyud nila, so they had a grand time shopping at the Gaisano Grand Mall. The documentation, the photo and video documentation were provided by Backspace Studio Photo and Video. So you can see ilang mga photos, ilang sa mga newspaper, that's because of Backspace. So big hand to Backspace. And St. Teresa's College for the very overwhelming support. We had the training there at St. Teresa's, the pre-selection. So St. Teresa's, thank you very much. And Lipstick, Alice Uy is here. She provided the shoes of the 23 winners. And most of them never had any transactions with the bank. So, gipatrain na to siya, sila, sa Asia United Bank. The manager is here, Tata Balbuena, my friend. She trained the ladies, hasta pagtong pag sa computer, whatever, no? She really trained them, half day. And they also had training sa RCBC, seminar on banking, and provided e-wallet to each winners. So, kani mga winners, nananislay e-wallet. Murag credit card, murag ATM. And one of our sponsors, Euratex Phone, hatagan ang tulo og mga katre. Yes. And some tree enterprises incorporated will also provide gift packs. And IPI is we have do we have a representative of some tree enterprises? Oh, hello. And thank you for the support. And of course, IPI, the bus sponsors and gift packs. Thank you, IPI. And of course, the ad network, Miss Vicky. She was also one of the judges. Nahilak-hilak si Miss Vicky during the pre-selection. And also to our media partners, we would like to thank them. If not for them, we will not be known internationally. First, we'd like to thank ABS-CBN, Sky Cable, Ismay here, the director, Sunstar, The Freeman, Cebu Daily News, DYAR 765 Sunshine Radio, and the Cebu Blogger Society. Those are media partners. And we'd like to give special thanks also to University of San Carlos, College of Commerce Alumni Association, If not for them, dili ni sila kamao mohimo sa ilang business plan. So thank you, KNN. And thank you for mentoring our winners on the business plan making. I think that's about it. And I'm so excited to see the winners' transformation later. And please enjoy the rest of the afternoon show. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Stanley.
Thank you once again to the chairman of the search for winners, Ms. Carmel De Pio Salvador. How about a big hand to her, please, ladies and gentlemen.
Iti, Ms. Mary Ann, and Robbie, Cyrus, Marlene, my committee is so workaholic. Thank you very much.
Thank you, madam. I am sure everyone is excited to see the transformation of our 23 lovely contestants. But before that, we will be entertained first by the J Fixers dance group. How about a big hand to them, please?
Nicki Minaj.
Inundated with the dog pills. Work hard, now we know how to top bills. In the middle of the street doing cartwheels. A lot of them try to do it, but it's not real. Wasn't a rapper, then I could've got a pop deal. White curls in the hot pink Hot Wheels. A lot of bottles and a lot of fruity cocktails. Days of our lives. You wink, it goes by. So we'll just get it with no edits or anything goes low. No time for closed minds. And free my little Weezy. And let's just get right. Young money, cash money in the building. Let's go, the world ends tonight.
And let's make tonight go down.
Thank you so much, J Fixers. How about a big hand to them once again? Mao na gini ang inyong gihuwat. This is the moment that all of us are waiting for. Andam na ba mo? Ana ba? Because the complete makeover of our top 23 micro-entrepreneurs is just about to start. And to begin with, we have contestant number 4 from Barangay Upper Kasili.
Ako lang tagyan po sa Ginoo nga. So, apuntang ako ang pag-unisda po na makapag-eskwila po sa kumahan. Ako mo ay makadaog yun sa winner. Ang akong ginoo makapa-edukar ko sa kong mga anak, kanya makatupo yung gugdak yung pangisdaan.